Come on over, it's time for Tim Friend.
Here's the rules to my Nuzlet run. Pause the video if you gotta read them. Boop!
Alright, welcome back to Tim Friend. We're playing that Pokemon Blaze Black 2 Nuzlocke run, and we're getting a call on our X-Transceiver. Oh, it's from Curtis, the fucking celebrity who's just trying to fucking slim it by talking to a kid. Just wondering what my favorite music is and going back to work. What a cool person. What's your deal now, huh? Construction on a shortcut to Twist Mountain has started. Gonna take a while because digging's difficult. Okay, still can't go through there yet. So, Route 6. We're fucking back, baby. Gotta get Surf. Wanna get that Pokeball. Are we gonna have to fight this breeder again that I already fought, like, 6 times when grinding? Oh, go GFY yourself, random Pokemon fight. Bonsly, you get out of here. You got me fucking stuck right in front of this breeder. Ain't want none of that shit. I just wanna go. I just wanna leave. Booting. Yup, there it fucking is. That cursed Bonsly. That dad blasted Bonsly. I don't like that at all. Well, it's actually not that big a deal. It's gonna be a Deerling and then a Chansey and then a Grodel. I know this, I fucking remember this from a week ago when I was grinding. It's not that bad. And in fact, it'll get us a shit ton of experience if we play our cards right. So let's rock with, should we just rock with Dawitch? We could rock with Trillia. I don't think this Deerling actually has, like, a good grass-type move, so I'm just gonna rock it with an Earthquake. I'm just gonna shake things up by hitting it with one of my most powerful moves. Get out of here, Deerling. I do love you. You're so cute. You are so cute, but do get out of here. Chansey. Let's hit it with Strength. Let's use our weakest move against it. We might fucking kill it anyway. Huh? Watch that HP go down. All the way down. Silly. Damn. Garfle's already level 30? Dope as hell. Sure, let's put Crunch on there. Yeah, get rid of fucking Bite. Ain't need that junk. It's all about Crunch now, baby. Alright, let's, Grodel? Grodel will probably have a grass-type move, so let's switch to Deer Sweep. Pansy? Dawitch? Let's switch to Trillia. We just don't have, like, a great Pokemon against grass types, do we? We'd need, like, a bug or a fire or a flying type, and, with dear sweet Greta gone to the ghost lands, we just don't have one of those. Maybe the next person who goes out, maybe if, you know, God forbid, Pansy goes out, maybe Radio comes in her place. We have a sweet, sweet fire-type Pokemon. Yeah, now you're a mummy, you silly little big turtle. You little big turtle. It's my favorite PlayStation game. Get out of here, Grodel. We ain't got time for your shit. You're 10 levels below me now. We think you're some kind of cool turtle? You're not. Get out of here, April. You did give me 2 levels, though. So I'm... Whoa, what? I thought... Croconaw hit for alligator at level 32. Is it 30? That's awesome. Wow, that's interesting. What an interesting little bit of, whether intentional or not, little bit of balance for a starter. Making it hit its third form faster and its second form later. Meaning it's a weak little Totodile for a few levels longer than its kin. And then a strong for alligator a little bit sooner than its kin. Kin. I don't like to say that word. Because it feels gross in my mouth. It's like skin. Oh, there you are, Chirin. What you got for me? Come with me. Yeah, I've been here, bud. I fucking grinded the shit out of this place. I know. I know what's in the weather place. There was a Porygon. No one really talks about it. Record shows there was a sudden drop in temperature near Lacunosa Town. Only for a moment, but it went down as low as negative 58 degrees Fahrenheit. Similar temperatures were recorded around Castellia City and Driftvale City. Top of that incident with Team Plasma. Need some investigation before things go bad. I hate cold weather, though. I'll give you this. It contains Surf. Thank you, Jongleus. Finally. Can we even use Surf now? Sorry I've slowed you down. Some strange things may be happening, so be careful. Why did you bring me here? Why did you bring me here for this? Why did you do that? Okay. All right. Well, let's slap Surf onto Garfles or someone else. I don't think anyone else is going to be able to learn Surf. Not on our current team. Yep, it's Garfles. Look at that big old Garfles. Look at his big old gomp, gomp, gomp. He's big and strong. Let's get rid of Water Gun, you know? Let's get rid of the move where he does a little squeet, squeet, squeet. That's right, that's the sound that Water Guns make. Squeet, 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 indeed. We can't surf anywhere up north. We could go back and get that item. Let's fucking do it, or I'm going to forget. So let's swing down here. Water's deep blue. Yes, indeed, I would like to surf on it. Allow me to, if you would. And we go over here. And you got item. A heart scale. That's good shit. Oh, thank you, video game. Now I will remember to go back to the move reminderer. Let's see what moves Garfles can learn, huh? Now that Garfles is a feral-alligator. A feral alligator. A ferocious alligator? I always thought it was feral alligator, but maybe it's ferocious? Anyway, what you got for me? Bike too fast, sorry. Yes, a move should be remembered. We should remember a move together, you and me. Which move should Garfles remember? Submission? That's, not what I expected. Should we put submission on Garfles? I mean, I guess it's better than Scratch. I don't love the 80% accuracy. In fact, I despise it. I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. 80% accuracy, that's fucking bottom tier accuracy for me. Fucking in the Blaze Black 2 Nuzlocke race I was doing with my friends, going up against Berg, like holy shit. It's the Relic Passage. Oh shit. Well, are there trainers in here? That's not a trainer. What you got? Because we've been... I'm collecting shards so I can have my Pokemon be top moves. They can be found in dust clouds. Find treasures. Great. But I believe the Relic Passage was also connected to the Verbank Sewers. Yes. Not Verbank. Castellia Sewers. So let's just see if we can fight any new trainers over here. That's a trainer. What you got for me, baby? Instead of doing fucking plot... Let's just bail and look around. I didn't know this was here. I thought it was elsewhere. But now we'll get some hopefully level-appropriate trainers. Oh, Larvitar! I want a fucking Larvitar. Where's my Larvitar, huh? Where's my giant kaiju monster? Godzilla monster. Sorry, that's the correct term. A Godzilla monster. With the emphasis on the Godzilla. That's the real thing. It's how you have to pronounce it. So that's Route 6. Relic Passage Drift Veil, Relic Passage Center Room, Relic Castle. Okay, so I think Mistralton Cave is connected to Route 6, and then this is just connected to Relic Castle and the Relic Passage on Castellia side. So I don't think we can get a new Pokemon here because we've already caught a new Pokemon in Relic Passage, period, and Relic Castle as well. That's okay, there's not like not any dope Pokemon that I'm looking for in here. I do like that this girl's got some fucking real sleepers, a Trapinch and a fucking two of the Itar Pokemon, both Pupa and Larva. She's fucking ready to hit that level 55 shit. She is ready for that. Oh, ding dang Darude. Alright. Oh, Greta, I miss you already. You know I miss having that flying type attack for these pesky grasses, these pesky grass type Pokemans. You know I miss them, but I cannot have them. Au revoir, sweet Greta. I don't know where I'm from, just kind of vaguely Western Europe. That's where this accent is. Alright, get the heck out of here. Should I just switch to Garfles? Should Garfles just be in front? Because it's mostly... It's Bulldoors and Gravelers. It's Woobats. It's Rhyhorns. Like, that shit will die to Garfles. So let's put Garfles up front. Let's see what Garfles can do. See how Garfles do. There's a Bulldoor. Yeah, you're not gonna have a fucking wild charge or any crazy shit like that, are you? I would really hate it if you had some kind of wacky-dacky electric-type move that you could rock on me. But we'll see. Maybe it's the one with Sand Force? It's not. It's the one with Sturdy. Yeah, I fucking in that one with my friends, I caught a fucking... A Bulldoor or a Rock and Roller with Sand Force instead of Sturdy. I'm like, fuck, I'd want Sturdy. Oh, did I ever even fucking finish what I was talking about in the Nuzlocke race? Went up against Berg, right? With a Gyarados, because Gyarados is rad, and fucking everyone can get a Gyarados at the first city, right after the first gym. And it fucking, I used Bounce on the Leave Annie, and missed with it twice in a row, and wiped. And in that race, we're rocking a little rule set where every time you wipe, you just respawn at the last gym you did, which in essence means making a save file after every gym you fight so that you can go there if you wipe. So we did that. I wiped. I had to come back from fucking Roxy again. Had to go through Pokestar Studios again. And then went to fight Berg again after grinding up. Same fucking thing happened. Missed with Bounce. Died to Leavanny's fucking swords danced ass leaf blades and X scissors. Just got brutalized by it. Twice. Had to respawn twice. And now I'm in a fucking distant third place. Not first. Not where I was when I first fought Berg. Now third. Makes me sad. Puts a big old frown on my face. Girder, huh? We don't have anything for you, Girder. Our Garfles doesn't have shit for you. So let's, fuck. Let's switch to, oh, Dowage. What am I fucking talking about? Of course it's Dowage. Yeah, it's the fucking, the slow-ass fighting type versus the slow-ass psychic type. What's up, Girder? You gonna slap me around? You got your big old jacked-ass arms. That's not gonna do shit for you, bud. I'm just gonna hit you with the psychic type move. Yes, and have a delicious bit of leftovers while we're at it. Get out of here, mon frere. I'm just fighting these so I can get as much experience on Garfles as I can. But maybe I shouldn't? Maybe I should just repel? Nah, it's a decent amount of experience. I'm down for it. What do you got, Hiker Man? Well, I guess we'll find out next time on Tim Friend. First, one last big gulp. Remember to do everything that the Taskmasters demand of us, liking, commenting, and subscribing. And remember, tomorrow, take one big last gulp. Bye, everybody. We're Tim Friend.